Can't even pick up. And it seems like a symbol without worrying. That's one of those mimics. The United States dominance of the first operational space elevator, the White Historic Tower, has allowed them to control almost all orbital activities and commerce. Now the rest of the world is playing catch-up. The World Union and Space Industry, USI, has calculated that using the historic facility to aid in the construction of a second space elevator would result in the construction costs that are one quarter of the original. Understandably, U.S. officials have balked at the idea of helping competitors build a cheaper platform that could give them a competitive advantage. Stork representatives maintain that the sizable investment risks for the operational platform thus justify the protection of this economic space. In the meantime, USI has aggressively moved to purchase ideal sites for future space elevators, essentially space age squatting. Yeah. The bigger your suit is, the more damage it absorbs from enemy attack. Hazards use the suit very good to repair the suit. This. Phantom buddy. Okay. Not buddy. Two of them in there too. Thank you. I get both of them, or they just run away? Oh. Yeah, I did. Not sure how I killed them with that. Next up. Typhon Lure. Typhon Lure, aka Nightlight. It's a psycho luminescent signal that entices Typhon to move toward Lure for a short period of time. Combined with other weapons or tactics to escape, ambush or sort of Typhon from a safe distance. If thrown or fixed their station in the park. Interesting. They give you some good stuff. Natural guns are gonna shoot these containers. Blow them up. And I can just throw them at them and it'll explode. Nice. Card to that closet. I had a feeling. I don't know why I didn't just go my gut. Walking through the wrench takes too long. Should just be like a melee button. Yeah. We'll take one. Everywhere. Repair commanders. Tiles can be repaired if you have the repair skill and spare parts. To repair an object, hold down the triangle button until the repair is complete. space industry. Working aboard a space station like Taos is comparable to working on Earth. Employees tend to forget that they are in space and adapt very well. By contrast, a trove of psychological and behavioral data has been compiled by a decade-long study of Pythias employees. The Pythias facility sits deep in a crater on the lunar pole, currently shadowed and surrounded by kilometers of ice. Beneath Pythias is a vast network of cramped tunnels where helium-3, hydrogen, and platinum are mined. This is a dark, cold, and often terrifying workplace, cut off warm in the warm glow of Earth. It extracts a heavy and often fatal toll on the crew.
Talos, our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Just go around. The silver souls have to feel alive. He's the only one though. My support, Griffith is nominal. Ike Stewart's not nominal, so is Gillian. And Vincent. A lot of people in life support. If I were labs, just like everyone might be dead. Oh, no, Barry's still alive. Fear borders. And it's Zella Man. It's nominal. What about. Wait. I'm in the trauma center. So there should be the Silva team somewhere.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Studies show that there is a significant likelihood of behavioral conditions, psychiatric disorders, working when the population improves stations for longer than 2 months. Impacts of behavioral issues are minimized with appropriate tools for monitoring mood for implementing risk while including as many earth-like amenities and recreations as possible. Make sense? Good contact there. Okay, it takes a lot of damage. Healing. Okay, let's not go with it right now. Good one. I'm going to need need more support. The volunteers are agitated, more than usual. Warning, 11 threatened to bash my head. I didn't let them out to stretch his legs. Oh, the guy's name is 11. Got like 11 of them all threatened you? Jeez. When you get up here, the key code is 2216. Not the old number on file. I'm pretty sure they've been watching me punch that in, so I changed it. Is that the one that I hacked open? Must be. Officer. Any goo stuff? Evaluated requests and we'll see what we can do about their... but there are no guarantees. Scheduled for the visit is tight and may not allow for face-to-face. I'll let you know when I have more details. Lightning's prison. Yeah, Igwe showed up, quiet and polite. He shook Leitner's hand like he was afraid of breaking him. Asked him to sign an album he brought Leitner seemed flattered, so that was a plus. Tried to make him comfortable. His condition hasn't stopped him from craving a cigarette. Fingers were twitching. Too bad, such a talent. No wonder he wanted to get his hand. The pianist, I think. Or pianist. That's who Leitner is. Please move as many boxes as many boxes. Test subject. Sylvia, I'm trying to deal with my brain. You do good work, so hopefully that continues. That continues. Listen, if the tests don't go well, if something happens, let Alex know that I know it wasn't his fault. I signed up for this. Also, if the tests drag on, consider moving your office down to Sim. Less hassle, and you can always move back after we celebrate a success. That's an email from us. Caution is a fire in the equation, the Dr. Stewart Henry's. Nature of consciousness remains deeply mysterious. How can the subject nature of experience, my inner life, be explained in significant terms? Does consciousness emerge from complex computations among brain neurons? Or is a fundamental irreducible property woven into the fabric of the universe? Yeah, man. So I'm gonna tap by monsters, that's all I know. Oh. I get him. Nice. Good job, Terran.
The code to your office is 0451.
Thanks. Finn.
Welcome back. This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
What? Kenny's second term. Because Kenny's still alive in this game. Or he was until 2030. One. Third term, space race reached new heights, and without his support, may have exploded completely. A succession of moon launches heralded the coming of an accelerated energetic space program, both with the halls of government and in the public eye. Unusual at the time, ESP and Dr. Kennedy's first term, rather than being simply a race between two powers, Soviets and the United States seem to be reaching out to space together. Fabrication plant. Oh. Hackers use fabrication plants to create dozens of useful items aboard Talos 1. Each item fabricated consumes some combination of organic, mineral, synthetic, and exotic materials. Serve Talos 1 to find plants and materials. Okay, go time in. Another wrench, okay. Place crafting materials in slots. This hefty twist and loop handle, industrial wrench, flexible and expensive tool for your century jobs, also effective rise bludgeon. Waste connections. I'm missing something. Not telling what it is though. I need. Yeah, where's the thing? See the plans for it. There we go. To whatever that is. Okay. Real yield. So I need to like recycle these to get the materials I need. To get drunk in this game. I feel like it out. Nice. Let's make another wrench. Yeah, the wrench can actually break. It just hasn't broken yet. How do I use this? I have a weapon to upgrade it. Got three of them. Yeah, I do have 3 inches. That's with ration of the well-fed bonus and health gained by consuming food. If I need need much health that I can get. Let's say I just with ease and throw obvious further if they're not as well damaged enemies. Fix broken grab shafts, fabricators, and recycle the spare parts. But I wasn't able to use spare parts anyway. Increase your health to 115 and your damage to 15. Climb expert. Definitely need more health. Find requested and you're safe. Just safe. Blue can animation and animation. Break it. Let's watch this video. Watch me, Morgan. Hello, Morgan. The LGB file should clear things up. Make sure you're done. Make sure you're alone when you play it. Let me read this first. Made it. Yeah. Still don't know what happened. I put it behind me. But there's no reason we still can't be civil. You passed me in the hall today and you looked through me. You're angry at something I did. Tell me. What are you talking about? Apparently you don't even know who I am. Is going to help. We still have to work together. Do not disturb. From Jason Chang Moore. Okay, it's requested your terminal logs are set to be automatically forwarded to your suite and crew quarters. And a supply some hardware sent up. Let me know if they get to you all right, and if not, I'll get it resolved. Like last week, I'll make sure you aren't disturbed in the interim. Let me know if there's anything else I can do. I'll hold down the fort outside your office.
Hello, Morgan. Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Your memory's shot full of holes, I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. The problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process that brings you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life.
Yep.
Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not going to like what I have to say next.
You listen to that. Not until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
I got to trust you.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the looking glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the looking glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Had your sibling's name wasn't Alice. It'd be Alice the Looking Glass. Broke my looking glass. Take advantage of your environment and tools in battle. You don't have to look. You don't have to fight every enemy head on. Use alternate routes, sneak past tough enemies, or get the drop on them. If you tend to fight, disabling enemies first with tools like glue cannon to increase your odds. There's a gun.
Ah,
Take that. Hey, come back. Come on. Come on, the pistol. Where are you? Patch that hole up, shall we? Let's... Here's a weapon, upgrade thing on the pistol. Firepower first. It's over here. The other version, okay. Caster. Alright then. Huntress Bowcaster launches foam darts which do zero damage. Okay. Also known for its ability to annoy coworkers, try to immediately trigger buttons and screens. Use a toy. Okay. Toy. But could be useful for a puzzle. A lot of neuromods. echo noise. That's pretty useful. Oh, increase effectiveness of medkits of 300%. Yeah, let's do that. It's like a full heal. Wait, that's all one left. Something, so let's do that. This nerve mod's a lot like Bioshock's voice powers or whatever they're called. I don't know. Stars, I have memory profile Harley Granger. A very neuromod sales team is currently stationed aboard Taylor's Spot. Some of you may recognize Harley's name for his professional baseball days when he played second base and wore number 66 for the Canadians. Harley was assigned to Taylor's Spot 2 years ago and has made his journey into orbit and back over 50 times. Not bad for someone who's afraid of flying. My time playing baseball forced me to deal with that fear, he said. Believe it or not. Shuttle flight to Taylor's Point is far easier than a cross-country airline trip. This is the office. Yeah, Neuromod. Did heal me more, right? Yeah, I did, yeah. That's good, that's a good idea. If I need that. Exports. You can't ship it home, it's already been noticed. Hey, makes it go away. Okay, I don't know what that means. Can I get a shotgun? They're not wasting any bullets on this. As I call it an area. I'll explore a little more around here alone. that sound was. I got a key card for this area after I don't yet. No? Okay. Oh. Run.
Alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Did he blow himself up somewhere? Wait, please, the cherry on top. Fix the medical operator that's been sitting on your desk. Pop star.
Contact a qualified engineer.
We have a pair of one. I don't know how to prepare two.
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Run. What I got the code for? Or keep it card, I guess, okay. Nice, another one. Character sheet? D&D. Captain's stab pillow. It's a lot of strength. Wait, what? 17 strength? 6 intelligence, 15 dex. Oh, wait, yeah. I forgot that. North 20. Can't really read it. Torch, boots of speed, or something like that. Wine flag, flask. Long sword, heavy crossbow, dagger. Sound ever the second test of beta. Her hand she put in the tent peg and her right hand to the worksman's hammer. Hammer she smelt Sisera. Is it? She smelt up through his head. Yeah, she pierced and struck through his temples. Sounds like it just shot him in the head. So that was a kind of evacuation day two. The evacuation day two. Day two, I woke up still in the street. An M35 truck was stopped near me, and the driver was yelling at me to get in. There were several people in the back already, four or five soldiers and about a dozen civilians, including children. I got in the truck, and someone gave me a bottle of water. I asked what was happening, and a soldier just shrugged. I told him I had driven the M35 during my service. People in the truck were crying and looked back. The pink smoke was now mixed with gray, swirled high into the sky. There was so much of it, and it seemed to cover the entire city. We kept picking up people until the truck was full. Before we got to the highway, we heard shooting. Soldiers climbed down and readied the weapons. The commander told me to drive the truck as far as possible to the west. Then they ran toward the shooting. Need security escort. I know you probably have your hands full right now, but we need you to send a security detail to detain Dmitri Bowser. He witnessed the incident and he's pretty shaken. We're just now not sure how stable he is at the moment. Make an assessment and hold him indefinitely if necessary. Use discretion. Something's on the station. Ma'am, you know I went to the doctor about sleep and all that. I got pills, but still been saying things. After game night, I was cleaning up and a chair moved by itself. I'm not crazy like you know who. I'm saying this because just after the alert, I heard something in the vent over security. I saw something black up there. We need to check this out because I'm starting to think there's something in the station that we don't know about. Yeah, Elias, the D&D guy. Please add Michaela Jin to the watch list. While she's currently performing her duties, her condition makes for a potential security risk and we may need leverage. Her access should be restricted to work and crew facilities. Please don't let her anywhere near the labs. Also, flag any communications between her and Dr. Galagos out of psychotronics. Medical is beginning to suspect that she has white noise, so the fact that she falsified her records may be enough. Normally, I'd advocate neuromod removal, but her condition prevents this. Keep me apprised. Per se. Missing keycard. Sir, I need your help tracking down a missing key card. This should be one of your highest priorities. They will EP-101. Let me know if it's you and you find it. You have a lot of missing key cards around here. Moving room. Okay. Oh, wait. I hacked this, right? Yep. I just guessed it was square. I was lucky. You didn't see it until after I press it. Miss Alizar, I don't know what I saw, but I was just trying to do my job. Not aware I might not get a chance to talk to you, so I'm writing this. I don't recall the last time I was scared, but what happened in Sim, I can't get out of my head. What was happening? I wanted help. I'll sit here in this room. I'm starting to feel like people on station haven't been shooting straight. Like, what did they actually do in psychotronics? No one I talked to goes in there. And Yuri Kimura has an unnumbered neuromods in her office that I thought you should know about. Oh, Dimitri Bowser. He was just trying to do his job. Can't hack the second of the parts two, right? Three, actually. I feel like for some of these areas you should be able to find the code on like something in the room, but the truth being held is you asked me to do a code, so I changed it. Okay, not too late for that. What about that save, huh? Got no for that? Where's that other recycler?
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Try this. We'll just be safe. break glass on this, but then it works out. It goes in here, yeah. Recycler. All junk. The stairs here anyway. Maybe going around that way wasn't really that cool. Is there anything I could do right now?
Talos, all personnel should report to their workstation for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
Game definitely has those Bioshock vibes. I don't know, like, you know, how like some Bethesda, you know, games like Fallout play. Wrench definitely makes you think of Bioshock though. It's like, oh. Not any powers or anything like those games. Our weapons are quite different too. Far too fast, too. And Johnson's term came to an end, paving the way for President Reagan. Even then, the space race was showing signs of faltering. The eager push from previous decades being dulled by the lack of advancement that space had seemed to promise. Real life. Soviet and Union had already suffered economic collapse through similar space focus. Many in Washington and Pentagon found further spending in the space program unpopular. Giving rise to a wave of politicians, many of whom had a specific with the U.S. involvement in Vietnam, that focused on solving problems. Funny how this slightly changed historical events. In space, I can't really control myself here. Need to. Asteroid, okay. Run. Oh, you're dead, but you have like a little bit of health left. Fast. Hope Elias, you're my only hope. Okay. Hey, I sent Larson to the demo theater to see if I can get a sneak of a bottle of old Sardar. Join us? Then we'll delay. Oh, but just a heads up that the RTX propulsion system demo will have to be delayed. Still working on a slight calibration issue in the machine shop, but it's nothing to worry about. Okay. Use this on the shotgun. Yes. I had two. Damage, of course. Actually range on that, so. Oh, game crashed. Give me a second here. That's a random time for it to crash. Like, I didn't really do anything. Very, really intensive or anything. Thank you. rushing here. I'm just so confused. Take the ammo. That's okay, too. I want to find Franklin's. Hey. Did a good job getting that stair thing kind of defining, but and get way past him. Oh, yeah, you're bourbon. What are you talking about?
lot of the station tech starts here. Lab equipment, special parts requests, prototypes. We should be able to fix your looking glass terminal from Dr. Calvino's workshop. Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Boxes are strong enough, or find another way around. You need to go cycle it. Ouch. Hit by an arc electricity from broken electric junction. Blue temporary stops the arcing, which is long enough for you to use repair to or bypass hazard entirely. Which is no damage yet as well. Log every time you enter the maintenance crawl space through the access panel. Lights fixed, our wood, display the light flicker, and we'll get the source, power grid. Okay, our electrical device near machine shop door disabled. Use localized adhesive for temporary fix. Now, in case of an emergency, head into the maintenance crawl space via the small access panel below the shut off. Do that shut off local power. Notify me immediately. Game is registering it. Drink. Well, I'm not found that space. Wrenches, I guess. sword gun. Oh, yeah, two weapon upgrades. I don't know. Hands-on electronics. Working through a series of practical experiments, a humble manual will introduce you to the fundamentals of modern analog and digital electronics. By the end, you will be able to construct any simple circuit, as Thomas Edison once said. To invent, you need a good imagination and a pile of junk. Future. All done on that. Unlock security locker. Looking for Calvino. Calvino's up there somewhere. Oh. psychocharge. Condensate the psychocharge breaks down the molecular structure of any nearby objects into recyclable material. Uniform offers some degree of protection, but it's not fail-safe. Staying too close can prove hazardous. Psychocharges can be thrown or fixed to stationary objects. Interesting. Material by the way. Memoriam, right hands. Redemption, October 21st, 2034. Employee, Lily Morse. Description: the psychocharge went off with my foot in range. The organic material that was once a part of me is now neatly compacted in the sphere you see before me. Take heed. Was a chamber. Fireman's chamber sealed. Secular BMP charge and grenade lock container. Waste the charge. Actually, can I use this thing to... Gotcha. Since I can't find a cycler right now, let's try this. video this again. Just like a recycler. I can't turn this. Material. It says a recycler charge and something peculiar happened. I placed an usual source material into the chamber and set off the charge, mixed in with the result with something I'd never seen before. Purple, almost organic looking substance. May something contaminate the source material? I'm not sure how to proceed, so I placed an undefined material in the safe for now. Really, I've been informed you are in need of an updated recycler charge preparation point. So happens I have a spare plan in my court to be mind me before next ship don't break down. A lot of safes I don't know how to open. Wonder, yeah, things that aren't that you can get you to carry if they give you. Yeah, sure, through throwing more stuff in here. In that first one. Space. EMP out. And it's a large burst of electromagnetic energy, highly effective against robots, turrets, and other electrical based entities. Thrown and increase the stage charge. Junk. Didn't be a bit much. Anything that you really want the materials for? Seal the chamber. Reduce, reduce, recycle. Yeah, drop it for it. Like not everything got recycled though. I don't know why these things didn't get recycled, but okay. And jump. Okay. Let's not go that way, though. Most efficient way up there. No, let me see another. There's a lift right there. This guy can just keep firing. This is that what's inside.
Are you, is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess, I don't know. I've been in the lab all day, hang on. I'm looking now. I don't...
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go.
Dang. Bad, Phantom. That's why all that stuff on me. I do. same as before I did that whole thing. It took forever to do. Feed this to an analog operator after you memorize group workshops password. You win. Two ember gave dear Mr. Gluey McGlueface Arms, aka Earth Shipped. I bow to thee. At first I thought the jellied eel hat could not be topped. I stand corrected. Your triumphant creation of baseball glove hands cannot be equaled. Nearly the unworthy second ship. We need supplies. This is a reminder that if you need supplies in the machine shop, the supply closet's key code is 6116. If you need anything, please let me know. Bye. Blue test results. Okay. Oh, I see. Hello, my name is Mr. Gluey McGlueface. Eyes and ears. Thaddeus, please keep an eye on Franklin. Man spends far too much time on personal projects and recreational pursuits. We're all human here, I get it, but I'm worried he may try to use the propulsion system to access unauthorized areas. Did you lose this? Oh. Hey, this is Gus down in Cargo Bay. I found something curious in an outbound container on my ship. I think it's a fabricator plan for an autonomous turret. It was stashed with a bunch of old capacitor cells slated for delivery to Pythos facility. Might have been an accident, but I don't know. One of the officers put it in the safe in the life support security station. If you want it back, talk to them, Gus. They're in charge. There he is. Dr. Calvino isn't feeling well enough to present latest looking glass tech to our visitors. So I'll be away from the labs for an extended period. I left everything in the working order while I'm out, but in case I'm sending you the key code of my office. 718. To a monster.
I think that's the director of the lab. I have the sense he admired you. Unfortunate.
Admired that. Unnecessary. But I've proved that I can do it. That's all that matters. Glue can't. Okay. I have so much stuff. I'm gonna dump everything right here and throw. from a cowboy. Known for its versatility and lush aroma, the cowboy can be sustained in many traditional recipes. Boost their nutrient payload without compromise on flavor. Box mashed potatoes, pizza crust, Cali fried rice, pallets, and more. We're looking to maximize.
Vital signs critical. Thank you.
lock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Last thing, you don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver.
Dr. Thorstein?
Where are you?
Machine shop. I was just... I heard an explosion.
Forget that. Grab whatever you can and get to my office. We're evacuating.
What?
What should I... Neuromods. Exotic material. Just hurry. Meet me in my office.
Yes, sir.
And bring a glue gun.
The side of the lab was breached. Hard vacuum, no gravity. There's an exterior air in the machine shop you could use to reach him.
Thank you.